Boing, boing.
Singing about you, yeah. Hey, what are we doing right now?
We're getting stuff to make a splatter painting.
And why are we doing that for? What's today?
It's Labor Day. And last Labor Day, we made a painting and we called it Fun Labor. So we're doing it again.
Fun Labor number two.
For my house.
For my house.
Tell them that this is what we did last year.
This is what we did last year.
Oh, that shit's badass.
We're going to Michael's Arts and Crafts store to buy arts and crafts to make a painting. This lady bought some scarecrows to scare her crows away. Some crows away, yeah. Hey, Brianna, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
I'm not telling anybody.
I'll tell them. She should have showed me a picture of what she wants to be. And it's Minnie Mouse, which is a cute idea. This Minnie Mouse is a whore. I don't know why, but all girls, for some reason, they want to be skanky-ass girls for Halloween. It pisses me off. It's too skank. Hey, Minnie Mouse, you whore. Tell them what you got.
All right. This comes in two packs. What we're going to do is there's going to be six squares all together. And you're going to go like this. There's going to be two rows of them.
Two rows, because there's two in each package.
Yeah. And we're going to paint it all together and make like an abstract thing and split it up so it just looks even more abstract.
Okay, Brian just said Halloween's an excuse for girls to dress like skanks. Do you agree?
That's what that? Everyone says. I'm not saying I'm gonna be one.
You just said you want to be a skanky Minnie Mouse.
Listen, it's not like a bra and panty, okay? It's just a dress and it's semi-short.
Time out, it's not a dress, it's a skirt. It's not even a skirt, it's like a towel.
No, it's a tutu, which ballerinas wear all the time.
And you can see too much of something. Girls, Halloween, I don't get it.
Oh wow, I didn't know they were on sale. Cool.
There was.
$3.59. Awesome.
Now we're at Lowe's to buy some paints. We can paint our paint, and yeah, we are. This guy's walking across the street because he's going to his car, but it's not that far. This guy's crossing the street in his car. He's good for carrying a baby. Looking at some barbecues, but they didn't get one because it's too pricey at Lowe's. Lowe's. We're going to buy some paint at Lowe's today. Straight up, that's gold right there. It's gold. What color did you choose?
I chose sangria red, beet purple, gold, maybe some black. There's maybe a tad of like an olive green for my living room.
A tad. Now we're at A&W Root Beer, all American food. Brianna's leading the pack because she's hungry for some food and she's gonna get a root beer float. Because she doesn't joke around when it comes to A&W Root Beer floats, oh yeah. We're old school. Just kidding, I got my own. How do you eat your root beer float? With a french fry? Delicious. Here it is so far. Forgot to do the whole taping of it, but it's supposed to be like an abstract heart, I guess. We sprayed gold in between where the heart is gonna be. But I'll hang you guys around and see what if you guys see it all.
Show my gold finger.
Oh yeah, gold finger.
Look.
Gold finger.
That's your real.
Gold finger.
Two of us riding nowhere, spending someone's hard earned. You and me Sunday drive.
See the heart we did with the tape? It's all white. that way. We're gonna call it. I love Labor Day.
Live, laugh, love Labor Day.
We're not gonna call it that.
Labored love.
Labor of love, that we decided. Labor Day. Justin. On a little piece of it. We're done.